this is the Tony Sly stage, right? Eric Melvin is gonna play the guitar. This song is, this is about Tony Sly. It's a new song. His last message he left to me was, "Mike, I'm having a hard time. Can you call me back?" And that was the last message I ever got from him. So the song's called "I'm Sorry, Tony." Shut up over there. Shut up. What's the first line? Oh yeah, I know.
I've never known
a better writer or a better guy. His songs wouldn't just touch you, they would punch you in the eye. It doesn't happen a lot when everybody has the same thought, he wasn't supposed to die. So let's clink our beers and give three cheers for Tony Sly. I never heard a bad word about him, I never heard a bad melody. His F's too loud and tragic, it's a fucking catastrophe. I lost my parents and so many friends, I chalk it c'est la vie. But nothing's like losing my friend Tony. Sometimes on weekends when our kids hang out together, Kira tells Darla that her dad's songs are better. And I know she's sad, 'cause tomorrow she thinks her dad will be coming home, 'cause he told her that 3 years ago on the phone. Tony, you make me see myself in a way I don't wanna see. Did I have to stop living so recklessly, so I can be the father I know I can be? Nights we had, 20 years of laughs. I looked, but I can't find any photographs of us, because it's weird to take photos with your best friends, 'cause you don't think that you'll never see them again. I'm sorry that I wasn't there for you. But not when you needed a friend. And when they lowered your body into the ground, even the piper began to cry. From coast to coast, let's raise our drinks and give a toast to Tony Sly.
Let's hear it for the bands, because there's so many of them. You guys are great.
Trains to planes.
Thank you, we're no use for name. Bye-bye.